to stay, and she told me to sit anywhere. Well, I looked around and I noticed there wasn't a chair. I sat on the rug, biding my time, drinking her wine. We talked until 2, and then she said, if I worked in the morning and started to laugh, I told her I didn't and crawled off to sleep in the bath. And when I awoke, I was alone. This bird had flown. So I lit a fire.